NVIDIA is stopping development of Mental Ray. As of today, December 14, 2017, it will no longer be possible to buy new subscriptions to the standalone edition for 3DS Max and Maya plugin.